Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm going to be showing you guys all of my fidgets. The first thing I have is this mini puppet. This mini puppet is really good and I rate it a 10 out of 10. I recommend you guys getting a mini puppet, and I hope when you guys get yours, it's also really good as well. The next fidget is my puppet, just a regular size puppet, and it's really good. I got this from Five Below. I rate this one a 9 out of 10 just because it's not as good as this one, but this one also is really good. But I rate this one a 9 out of 10. It feels nice and I really like the colors of it. So 9 out of 10 for that. Next thing is this. I don't know what this is called, but if you guys can comment down below and if you guys know what this is called, please comment down below so I can actually finally know what this is called. So yeah, there's the textures, there's whatever you want to call these. Some buttons, there's some more buttons, there's this, there's like remote control, there's some slidey thingies, I don't really know what to call those, some more textures and some other stuff. And yeah, I rate this one just an 8 out of 10, just because it's not really that good, but it's okay. I don't call this a fidget, but I call it a fidget, I don't really know. Comment down below if you guys think this is a fidget. It's like where you just do this. And then you let go, and then it goes over there. It went, like, down over there. I'll show you guys. It flies. So, yeah. I don't know if this is technically a fidget, or if it's just, like, something that's, like, something, just a toy or something. I don't really know. So, that's that. So, that was just literally 0 out of 10. It's not even a fidget. I don't think it's a fidget, but I kind of think it's a fidget. I don't know. I'm gonna give it a 2 out of 10 now. Next is my tangle. I really, really like my tangle. It's really loose, but that's the only thing I don't like about it, that it's really, really loose. So, yeah. I rate this one a, probably a 6 out of 10. No, 5 out of 10. I don't consider this a fidget, but I consider it a fidget. Nope. It's like this hobby thingy. I rate this 0 out of 10. I don't really like it. Yeah. 0 out of 10. Do not recommend you guys getting one. Do not get one of these. Next thing is, a marble one. I really like a marble mesh. I really like my marble meshes, and they're just really calm. Sorry about the background noise also. And they're just really calming, and I can bring them to school, but I can't really play with them. My teachers don't want fidgets in our classroom, but I can bring them for school for the bus and stuff. So it's like just really calming for me. It helps me fall asleep too. This is one of my sleeping fidgets, so it just helps me fall asleep. So. 10 out of 10, I recommend you guys getting one, and I hope it's good just like mine, and I hope you guys like it, if you get one. Next thing is this frog. This frog will be stress ball. It's really good, but the orb is strength, so I give it an 8 out of 10 because the orb is strength and stuff, so. And they have just a regular Orbeez mini stress ball. So it's really good. Definitely 10 out of 10. I love this. It's like the best. I definitely recommend you guys getting one. I hope you guys like when you get it. And I hope it's a good one just like mine. Okay, guys. I'm sorry, but there's going to have to be a part 2. I hope you guys like this video. And make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell on so you get notified every time I post a new video. Bye, guys. Love you. Sorry. But there's going to have to be a part 2. Bye, guys.